Madam Speaker, we have seen since last 8 months, there's a big infight between JDS and Congress. In spite of that, they're doing it. Madam Speaker,
not only between
JDS and Congress, inside Congress there is a big fight, and in the resort, the MLAs fought each other. They were in the hospital. Their MLA was beaten by another Congress MLA, and the MLA was in the hospital for 10 days. It is shame on the part. They are not able to keep their house in order. Now, in order to save the chair, CM's chair, these people are doing all these fake activities there in Karnataka. They are doing all these fake activities, and it is a matter that has to be debated on the floor of the house. The house is running there in Karnataka. Why they are fighting here? They don't have any base there. Now, coming up with this fake audio, video and everything there, they should authenticate the video. They should authenticate the video. But they have not done it. Now, in order to save the chair, CM's chair, they are doing this drama. They are doing this big Karnataka. These people are joined together and doing all these things. All these things are false, and the name of the speaker has been drawn here. It should not have been the case. It should not have been the case. These are all the things that has been uttered by Honorable Kargeji and Devagoda is false. It is far away from truth, and let them fight there in their lower house.
Yes. Jitendra Reddy ji.